see this little man weep!
No! No! No!
No! No! Here comes the violence!
No, 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 no!
But I'm gonna!
Who the fuck are you?
My friend. That's my friend. And he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes. Extremely.
Yeah. I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Lab rat!
Right here, Jax! Hey! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Lab rat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Lab rat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way!
Yeah! Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now the same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here, and boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into lab rat special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever, but we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here.
This luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro.
Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person,
go.
So here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
It's those biker assholes, they're still in the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get all the people out of here!
On it!
Move, move, move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal. Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas!
What the?
Behind me, butthole!
Bitch-ass bikers?
Lame as fuck!
Come in and get us, asshole!
guys off!
Oh, there's even more of these assholes!
Is this real? Bird dildo, dude!
They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Millar's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You
it's
go get
utopia
it.
Here for
and before
real?
You ask, Dax you're gonna get
man.
Paid. We take care of the troop.
Damn it.
That Ron dude was right about you. Extremely dangerous. Get this RV back safe and you'll make a solid addition to the troop. And listen, if you want to get there faster, we got a boat over by the boathouse just down the road. Keep me on the line, okay?
Down! Fuck off!
Got it. Here's our destination. Let's go! So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit and turn it into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troop's gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving it. They followed us. Tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a Fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a Fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. And given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fool again. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! Thought you got away from assholes? Not yet! Meat, lose them. That's right, we got it back. Punch it, I got him. That's the end of them. We're home free, Fresh Meat. This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight. Big love, Fresh Meat. Be ready for my call, and then be ready for anything.
should be all ready for you. I didn't think a truck was a necessary expense because of the priorities, right? And hey, in case you're wondering, I saved enough money to pay you. If there's anything I still got left in this Swiss cheese brain of mine, it's priorities. So boring. Lab Rat and me will do a 4D analysis of it. We'll find something we can use. And hey, if you see anything else we can sell to cover our losses, grab it and bring it back home. More lost? Fucking roaches! Stomp them! need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get back to it then. Okay, head over to Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way. The Lost messed with the wrong Fooliganz, my friend. Stealing their product and using it to make our own? Yeah, it's the double fuck they deserve. You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
Thank you.
point. Let's move on. Make a straight shot of the fishery from here. Let's get that ice. As piss-brained as our friends are, my guess is someone called in your little visit to Stab City. Get ready for some angry cyclists coming your way. Man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having a lot of fun out there. When you find the lab, just swipe all the meth they have ready. Lab Rat's got some big plans! Lab Rat has some crazy meth. He's going going to refine it, transform it, combine it with some liquid fucking magic? The end result? That's top secret. For now. Some show-ready meth around here, too. Grab whatever vehicle they're shipping it in and bring it back to the warehouse. A nice cut of that is yours. Call it payback for the trailer they blew up. And hey, listen, I don't want any of those lost ass wipes back here at the freak shop. Lose them. Is that a chopper? What the fuck, guys? You can't be a biker gang with a helicopter! You see, this is what happens when you give a bunch of meth heads a little extra money. Do what you gotta do out there.
Good, because we got some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Lab Rat! Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dex! Right here, man, right here!
Lab Rat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Fooligan love, come on.
You're getting heavier, man.
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing. We ready?
Yeah.
All right, I want to propose a toast to the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshiest Mitosaurus!
Freshiest Mitosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection! Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother. That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend!
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional. Labus radiosis, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend, we're going into the LSD business. I told you this was the ground floor.
Badonkadonk!
Don't get mad behind me! My friend, it was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go
down! Woo! Where the fuck did I go? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks.
Take it from me, they kinda hurt. Fuck!
Wait.
Are blimps actually just full of confetti? Dude! Careful! Shit, guys. Imagine if the Epsilon dudes were right all along. Now that'd be weird. Labyrinth, what's our ETA? How long's the...
Let's see how deep this thing goes!
Hey, does this remind you of Cube? I freaking love that game! Katana! It's all about the journey!
It's a long tunnel!
This must be how a turd feels, know what I mean?
This is weird.
Should be putting in the water supply. Badunkadunk!
Hmm. Hey, I'm just curious, is that bitch still two-timing you with that Filipino hombre? Yeah, I heard about that hombre. You know what they say? They say he's got like four balls, man.
What the hell?
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
Glad to have you on board, my friend. I find your brooding silence invigorating. Which is good, because we've got a situation here. Our intelligence department has identified some competition in the trip and balls business. Here, please. Fresh meat? This whole state is infested with them. Once upon a time, these were freaks, goddammit. Murderous cult leaders trying to get into the record business. Now they've all got MBAs, trust funds, jobs at iFight. These fuck stains are corporate America in a stupid fedora, peddling watered down acid like it's a fucking herbal remedy. It's everything we stand against. We've gotta take them out. I'm already in position with a few troopers. 10 blocks off these assholes! Destroy every piece of equipment in those tents!
Thank you.
I found the details of their final delivery in amongst their shit. It's going to the altruist camp. You know where that is, right? Head on over. lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dax? Oh, great question, fresh meat. I have no freaking idea. But I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab rat! Get over here and tell fresh meat what a precursor chemical is. Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you a lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not meth. You know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them. That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we take it from there. Once you're at Humane Labs, hack your way in. Needless to say, the shadiest shit state-funded biological research lab is well guarded. Stay low if you can.
Christ.
plan. Find some intel on their stock, we send it to us.
Do you see it yet? As soon as you're there, start cracking shit open. The only chemicals on there are the ones we need. Go, go, go! You know, I'm looking at this manifest and I'm kinda impressed at how many biohazards they managed to get onto one train. Don't stand in any weird sludge for too long, okay? Might burn off your toes. Grab that truck thing on there, too. The blueprints look insane. I love it. Do you see what I see? Because I see a drug lab on wheels. Oh, yeah!
Out of-
worth the investment.